man accused of trying to break into the Starkville Dirt Cheap is now accused of four other burglaries. 51-year-old Lane Stallings is charged with 5 counts of commercial burglary. Starkville police say the burglaries happened between February 21st and the 25th at the business on Highway 12. Stallings was arrested after an alarm went off at Dirt Cheap early this morning. His bond is set at $25,000. Police say more charges are expected in the case.